Welcome back, guys, to more Spider-Man. Let's continue. I've been uploading a little short videos, but let's see how long this one will be. I do want to continue a little short videos, maybe 25 to 30 minutes, not going past that, but we'll see. Depends on the point, you know?
Wonder what's going down at the Oscorp CFO's place.
Where you can stop. New equipment is available. Let's see. Suit mods. What's that? Oh. But I can only get 3 of those, so... Sure. Skills. I've got 2 available. Ground strike. Okay, that's two, one. Vengeance, let's get that, and get that, why not? Oh, strike, boom, that's nice. Alright, let's continue, guys.
Kitchen alert.
Come back, little birdie!
I got an interesting tip today. Remember that barbaric beast named the Rhino? Apparently last night he almost escaped from his cell in the raft. How, you ask? Well, no one there seems to know, but they assure me he's been relocated to a more secure cell. Now, I'm no expert on Supermax prisons, but isn't the whole point of them that there isn't anything else more secure? I mean, he's a 700-pound maniac with an indestructible horn. If there's a more secure cell, why wasn't he in it?
J. Jonah is right on this one, guys. He's right. Sometimes he talks. That's amazing. He's funny sometimes.
Police look like they could use some help.
You just stay down. Stay down, stay down, stay down. Got you. Got you too. Don't pick that up. Give that to me. All right.
There's probably more of them inside. You guys stay here. Somebody was in a hurry.
Spider-Man! Dude, what have they done? Hey.
You're hurt. I'm okay. But you gotta find Mr. Standish, fast. Those guys in the masks kidnapped him and forced him up to his place. He lives in the penthouse, well, top floor.
Okay, sit tight. So glad you're here. I can't find my car. I could have sworn I parked on this level.
Well, where are you going? Stay down. Ooh, that was close. Electric web. Electric web.
Welcome to the air show.
How are you guys doing? Got him. Take that. Take that. You, mister. Hello, sir. I think that's mine. Okay. The big boys.
Wait, you guys work here too? This building is serious about parking enforcement.
Okay.
Elevator won't work. They know I'm here. Maybe I can sneak up through the elevator shaft.
That was an amazing fight. I
should be able to make it up to the penthouse.
Don't
from
think.
Here.
They touched me.
If I get closer, I can take him out.
Come, buddy. Dude. Mm-hmm. There you go. There you go. Buddy. Ooh, two of them. And 2 minute lights too. Nice.
Okay. Tall building.
Whoa!
Firebombs? Seriously? Ah, not good.
Okay, now what?
Enter your password.
Okay, let's do this stealthily.
He sounds nervous. Maybe I should take him out.
Okay. Come on over here, buddy. Let him go over there. Yep. Good time, I guess.
That time.
Alright. He will be coming back over here. Let him come over here. Let's make that faster. Shut up. Two more, eh? Let's head over here.
Sweep it off.
Sweep it off, buddy. Ooh. There was somebody here?
Yes.
Lights a down. Big guy.
Good one, Pete.
Shut up, BG!
Okay. Let's see if I can take him out. One HP. go to sleep, man.
Okay, all clear. Hope Standish is alright.
What? All right, man. Come on, bring it on. Oh, he's strong. The sword guy. Take that. Whoa, man. Wait. Come on, man. Guys, everybody. Let me web all of you. Hey there. Come on. Give that here. Now we're done.
Let's try this again. It's safe now. What were they after?
Just financial records.
About Devil's Breath?
How do you know about that?
Why do they want it?
I don't even know what it is. Mr. Osborne's been pouring money into it for years, but he keeps the whole project a secret. I'm the only one who has any record of it.
Not anymore. Looks like they copied some records to a secure server. Payroll information. On a Dr. Isaac Delaney. Who is he?
I honestly don't know.
Down!
Come on, come on!
Wait, the elevator! You okay?
Yeah, I think so.
Good, good. You know, as elevator shafts go, this is pretty nice.
Well, I caught him. Didn't let him break his back like Gwen Stacy.
Hey, Yuri.
You okay?
Yeah. But I didn't get much out of Standish before these Sable guys stepped in and told me to back off. What's the deal?
I get the sense all they care about is keeping him quiet.
Because he knows about Devil's Breath.
Right. Whatever the hell that is.
I'm working on that. I think I just got a lead.
A lead? You sound like a cop.
Don't you mean Spider Cop? Yuri? That's fair.
Alright, guys, that was good.
Peter, what happened with Standish?
He's safe.
Okay, good. And the demons?
They were looking for a name. You got a pen?
Yeah, go.
Dr. Isaac Delaney.
Okay. Who is he? What's his deal?
I was hoping you could tell me.
I'm on it. Just give me a few. Oh, and before I forget, you left that tracker from Tombstones at my place. I'll drop it at Dr. Octavius's lab. Let you know what I find on Delaney.
Alright, guys. That's good. That's good. Is there a chase going on? Yeah, let's go.
Demons in the front two cars. Plus a bomb rig to explode. Need to stop them.
Let's go.
If it isn't my favorite band of merry masked psychopaths. Here's your stuff. Bomb in that truck. Gotta get it away from civilians. And still more demons. You get a demon, you get a demon, everybody gets a demon.
Whoa, that was cool of you. Buddy. Trust me. Alright. You and me, bro.
Murder parade stopped.
GG's, guys.
Hey, do you have time to check something out for me?
No, but if you ask nicely.
Just got a call about a suspicious looking box on a rooftop in Hell's Kitchen. I could call it the bomb squad, but if it's just some kid's science project.
Yeah, I know. Budget crisis. Yada, yada, yada. So?
Will you please check it out?
There's the magic word. I hope it's some kid's science project. Man, I miss those days. School projects are so much easier than real-life projects.
You got this, Spider-Man. Thanks anyway.
That's good. Let's go.
Message from Doc.
Sorry to call so late. My mind's bursting with ideas. We've been thinking too small, Pete.
These cameras aren't cheap. If Felicia's really strapped, why is she leaving them lying around?
I love making you chase me, Spider. Someday I might even let you catch me. Just not today.
There you are.
Hello, cat. Black Cat does enjoy playing games with people. Especially me. Looks military grade. Weird.
Spider-Man, so you found one of my recon points.
Who is this?
Wrong question. The correct one is, can you stop the bombs I've planted?
Mystery Man's got recon points spread all over the city.
That's not Mystery Man, that's Taskmaster, I think so. That was Taskmaster, wasn't it? Yeah, great. I don't know. Let's give one a go. I mean, it's not that far.
Okay. This computer's tracking bombs around the district. And they're about to go off. I gotta move.
I don't have to go anywhere else. Let's go.
Can't let any of those bombs explode.
There you are.
I can't Okay, one more. So close to perfection.
It's okay.
Nice work with the bombs, but you lean into your throat too much. Hurts the accuracy.
Is this some kind of sick game to you?
Games are for kids, and I'm a professional, and I get paid like it.
Guess your client wasted their money.
Sometimes information's worth more than money, and I've learned plenty watching you.
Yep, I think it's Taskmaster, because Taskmaster can actually copy your moves when he watches them.
MJ, what did you find out about Isaac Delaney?
Check out the picture I just sent.
Which one is Delaney?
I don't know. Guess you'll have to go to the party to find out.
He looks like Mysterio.
Good thing I already have a costume. Finish listening to Doc's message.
Sorry to call so late. My mind's bursting with ideas. We've been thinking too small, Peter. Why replace missing limbs with facsimiles when we can improve upon them? People who've lost an arm understandably want it back, but we can give them something better. The human body doesn't need to be our default. We can go so far beyond it. Just some thoughts to conjure with.
Doc's really giving it both barrels. Hope he doesn't burn himself out. Halloween party. Guess I don't have to change. Delaney's dressed as one of my greatest foes. Let's find out which one.
That's Mysterio, and that's... you know.
Everyone's in costume. My people.
Yep.
Check out my move.
Is that Mysterio?
Excuse me, are you Dr. Delaney?
Ah, Spider-Man, my nemesis. You won't catch me this time.
Oh no, smoke. Whatever will I do?
This is the end. Which one is the real man? Now I have you!
Hey, what's wrong with you? I worked on that helmet for a week.
I need to find Dr. Delaney.
He's out in the party somewhere. Who are you?
I'm your friendly neighborhood Spider-Man.
Smart ass.
There he is.
throwing down candy could be Dr. Delaney. Gotta find a way up there. I'm looking for Isaac Delaney.
I think he's on the dance floor. There he is. The lizard in the lab coat.
Didn't I tell you it was a lizard? Excuse me, guys. Wait. Give me a sec.
Hey, look! It's Spider-Boy! Isn't someone of your nemesises? We gotta fight!
Maybe later.
Aw, what's the matter, Spider-Wimp? You afraid of my mighty horn?
Hey, who? What are you... Come on!
Hey! Fight! Kick his ass, Spider-Man!
What the hell? Oh, snap!
What you want?
This is a joke, right? Those aren't real guns.
Back now.
Let him go.
I should dodge that. That's what was going on in the night. Oopsie. Whoa.
Everybody okay?
Yeah.
Good. Happy Halloween. Got some mood lighting.
I was just thinking if there was another way.
Where'd they take the lady?
You recently began working with someone in an Oscorp lab.
How do you know that?
We don't have much time, Isaac. Tell me his name.
Show's over, Lee.
Apparently the show's not over.
His name,
Dr. Morgan Michaels.
Thank you.
No!
Dude, I just went into it. I was perfectly away from that. Give that to me. Sit down. Mm-hmm. Hello. Oh, that does that. Let's get them quickly, and that does that. Stay down. I told you to stay down.
That's all of them. Gotta find Lee.
Come on, guys.
Gotta stop them from hurting each other.
Lee?
Not that guy again.
Oopsie.
Oh, if it helps, I felt bad doing that. What did Lee do to these people? Yuri, I need your help.
I've got reports of shots fired at ESU.
Yeah, that's me. I'll explain later. But right now, you need to find a Dr. Morgan Michaels. Martin Lee's coming after him.
Copy that.
Feel bad for that Rhino guy. Got bitten twice in a day by Spider-Man.
Spider-Man, who is this Dr. Michaels?
I think he's the head scientist on this Devil's Breath project. Did you find him?
Yes and no. Sable says they have him under protection at a safe house somewhere in the city, but they won't tell me where.
I thought you guys were working together.
So did I.
Okay. I have an idea on how to find him. I'll let you know if it works.
Alright guys, I think this is enough for this video. I'll catch you in the next one. Take care and see ya.